What's up, Evan?
What's up, man?
Oh shit! You just scared the crap out of me, dude. The fuck? I forgot that there's people in this room with me. Are you enjoying your Fortnite game?
Yeah, okay.
You know you're playing with a 4-year-old, right? Yeah, I'm not playing. My nephew is playing.
Okay.
Yeah, I got him hooked up on my phone and the projector. Let's get the shit out of me, dude.
Laat ik je helpen, dit. Laat ik even helpen, maar ik heb best van deur te gaan. Laat ik je gaan helpen. Laat ik je gaan helpen vannacht. Kom, laat ik je helpen. Yo, yo, Mike is dood. Ik moet je gaan helpen.
I'm coming, bro. I'm coming. Let me just help these dudes real quick.
What's up, Ace? How you doing? Welcome, Box Nation.
Yo, dude, go check out my Twitch, bro. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully. Yo, J Dot, go check out my Twitch, bro.
Which caused me to have to make a call.
Yeah. I'm about to play some of The Forest. And what you see today
proceed indulging as always.
Box 13 underscore. Got ambition, sort of vicious. Yep, that's me. Now artistic. You're gonna check. I'm busy playing for my nephew now. I wanna go get your reboot card real quick. Postal cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I legitimately forgot that this thing actually has a mic, bro. Oh shoot, I'm getting shot from a different angle. Nah! Unsafe a little, oh yes indeed. It's plain and simple, I'm far from brittle. Unbreakable, you follow. I'm coming, J-Dot. I'm like trading your car for a new jet. I'm like having a boss getting. No, I'm gonna die, dude. No, I'm sorry, bro. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay back. It's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Much love, dude. Hope you enjoy your game. He's a journal killer. Oh, no, dude. Let's get the shit out of me though, bro. I just hear this deep ass voice coming from behind me. I'm like, what the fuck?
I'm gonna
throw your mic in a bit offset. Dude, that was fucking scary. I can hear Mikey's up, homie. Except that your voice chat off.
What's that? Now they come around like homie. Man, y'all better back up. Yeah, your mic is not set on. How could you doubt me? I did a back of my miles the close. You get to my whistle. See, my initial thought was the way, but what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You doing all right?
How you doing, Stoffel? What's up, Nardis? Oh, yeah, you missed yesterday's stream, bro. You missed a lot. Had a busy day, lol, all good. Bro, turn into action. Hey, dude, I'm not gonna lie. I look pretty good with the buzz cut, bro. Like, I could pull a bold look, bro. But just look at this, like. Oh, wait, that's so wrong. Yeah, my thumb is blue. Don't judge me. Why can't I move this thing? Yeah. You're gonna what? What? That Hayden? Hoe bedoel jij? Ik versta niet. Wil je vliegen? Oké, maar je moet zoeken voor die vlaartjes. Hoor jij? Kom spelen en dan zoek je voor die vlaartjes. Jij kan, ik weet je kan. Kom toe.
Jy moet hom optel by die maatjies wat jy geskiet het. Wel, by die bad guys wat jy geskiet het, nie jou maatjies geskiet het. Hieso, nie my controller laat val nie. Nee, Rega. Dis 'n biercontroller. Hou hom mooi vas toe. Dankie. Speel jou game daar. Nardis, how was your day today, bro? I hope you had a fantastic day. Guys, thank you so much for everyone who's popping into the stream. I hope you had a fantastic day. I appreciate you popping in. Sorry, I just had to quickly sort him out there. Which is not mad at me. I know. Did you lose a bet? No, cancer awareness. Wag, oom, daai dit eers oranje, dan blou, en dan skeer oom dit af. So, to dye your hair blue, you have to bleach it. Once you've bleached your hair, you can dye your hair blue. The reason why I dyed my hair blue is for colorectal cancer awareness month, which is this month. And the reason why I shaved it off is because that's one of the most known things to do for cancer awareness and to spread awareness around it.
What do you feel?
Oh, he left. He's over it now. He's mad at me. He'll get over himself just now.
Richard! Look at this kid, dude!
Thank you, Stuffle, so much for popping in, dude. I really do appreciate you, man. Guys, everyone who's on TikTok, do me a favor, come over to my Twitch stream. Link is in the bio, or you can search me on box13_. Oh, that's a good dude. I just want to run him towards his teammates. Nice trim, thank you. Oh shit, we're already in the plane. Alright, chat, for those of you guys who's popping into the stream now, we're going to be playing some of The Forest. If you don't know what The Forest is, you live under a rock. Unfortunately, we lost my Box Nation base, so we have to restart everything, which is just absolutely fantastic. I'm going to just leave him right here in the open, if he decides to come play. I gave my bear the same trim. Nice, Ethan. Alright. Oh, dude, I'm in so much pain today, bro. I don't know what the fuck I did yesterday, but my, like, the muscle that's light right underneath, right next to your back, that connects to your shoulder to the rest of your back, that muscle is so fucking sore, dude. I don't know what I did. I don't know if I slept on it wrong, but bro, I'm in so much pain. I think I should honestly drink a pain pill. Ow. Masuta Osa, dude. The hair? The hair's gone, bro. The hair's gone. Alright. Should I leave the webcam like this, chat? Do you like it like this, or do you want it in the middle? Alright. So we're playing The Forest. We have to start a entire new world, unfortunately, and my game is fucking out. Oh, it's still doing it. Okay, I'll fix it just now. My muscle there is swimming as a sword, dude. I'm in so much pain right now, bro. You have no idea. It feels like someone stabbed me in the back with a knife, and like every once in a while they just get this like fucking anger issue outburst, and they just like twist the fucking knife, dude. That's how it feels, bro. Like, seriously, what the hell? I'm 24 years old. I should not be getting cramps and muscle spasms. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. I just skipped the whole thing. Okay, oops. I probably should stop at the gas station, so I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes. Cigarette. Anything to help my mind state, so I park sideways. Wait, it saved. Drink and eat, I guess. So I finally yeah. Okay. Wait. We don't have to start over. Never mind. Should I grab the Starburst? Never mind. Change it up and maybe grab the Twix. Grab the Starburst, and I started walking as I. Alright, so if you guys do want to come join, feel free! Exclamation mark! Team. You can send me a friend request and come join.
Do you get 1440 or 1080p? Dude, I honestly just play on 1080p. I can't even remember if my monitor... Just by the way, let me actually check something real quick. I got things to do, trying not to shake, plotting my escape. Where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start crawling, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Dude, this monitor is still 5K. Holy shit. Give me all of them. Yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving. No, I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't want to have to pull the trigger. I've done it before. It's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Just no, it's my monitor is 1080p in any way. Pull a fast one on me. Promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling. I can't miss my pickup. I don't have a 1440p monitor. So there's no point in any way. Yeah, this is the monitor that I have. For those of you guys who are wondering, 5K currently on EVTech. Very good monitor. Guys, I need to go get a paintball, bro. I fucking seriously need to go get a paintball. Friend requests. Except. Guys, give me a second. I'm just gonna. I'm safe in urine anyway. Give me a second. I'll be back just now.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay. He's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up. It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, hope is on the way. Has anybody else been injured?
Yeah, the robbers. There were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition? Are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead.
Okay, never mind. There is none. Pain it is, I guess. Marbulin is... Yeah, my mom usually drinks Marbulin, but she doesn't have right now. My sister and them went to go fetch. I can't remember how you play this game. Inventory... There we go. I can't remember how you play this game. I'm so scared to... Okay, there we go. Ace, where are you, bro? Are you still loading in? If you are completely and utterly fucked. And it's my fault. Because it is pitch dark. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can. Can you hear me? Oh, wait, he's talking on the radio, isn't he?
Not in game.
Are you talking... Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Hello? I can't remember how this fucking game works. Options. Graphics, gameplay. Music, sound effect, microphone. I haven't played this game in so long, dude. What is your stream? I want to join. Go to my Twitch, dude. Exclamation mark Steam. Reaper, what's up, baby? Oh, yeah, there goes all your hair. Why'd you go bald? To stand with people who has cancer, bro. Was the whole point of yesterday's stream. Hello, can you hear me now? Fuck off. Okay, wait, let's just do this. Discord. Go to Discord, bro. Ace. You also dead, just by the way. You're going to die. You're not surviving that shit, bro. I don't have any food on me, do I? Wait, here, I bet. Guys, I already have my dedicated mods. I don't need more moderators.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, you are talking in-game, by the way.
Am I talking in-game? Can you hear me now?
Yes, but now I hear two voices.
Okay. But why wasn't my game chat working earlier?
It was working. I just don't know how to talk.
You were talking. You just talk.
I'm in Discord now, yes.
No, but you just talk in the game as well. You just join and you talk. It's open voice chat. Your settings might just be incorrect though, because apparently you didn't hear me.
I just need to...
Kiana, what's up, dude? I thought you were dying it blue. It is blue. Well, it was even more blue. Now it's blue and cut off. Bro went bold already? Facts, dude. I don't know. I really
am I talking in game?
No, I can't show you in game.
Okay, that's fine then.
I just turned my microphone off in game. Can you hear me still?
This is.
Can you still hear me in game?
No.
Okay. Aiden for cancer, bro. Cancer awareness. Not for cancer, but for cancer awareness.
That sounds not good.
Waiting just for you, bro. I'm not fucking coming to fetch you. You can forget about that. Fuck for you, Bobby. Must I send you a flare so you can see where I am?
No, I can see.
There you go.
Ow.
You saw the flare?
Where the base you got?
Well, we have been working on it for a while. You can just you can swing over. No, wrong one. The one on top, on top of the hill, on top of the hill. Where the carts and stuff are, they build a big tree.
Oh shoot.
Keanu, we did dye it blue and as well shaved it off.
Because you can see there's still... There's still some marks on my scalp as well.
Come on, Ace. Come on, Ace.
I'm coming.
Go on, fuck. Lightning and thunder. Welcome to the Box Nation base. This is your first stop. This is the entrance. Nothing much special here. Come walk around with me, yeah? We got our main fire pit. Right here.
Another cozy.
And then we got our first house over here. This is the beautiful house. This is Ted. We killed Ted.
Okay.
And then, yeah, you can find all your stock here. We got some TNT. We got some chocolates. We got some cold drink. We got some more chocolates. We got some drugs. We got some herbal drugs. And, yeah, that's what you can find in here. Oh, and as well, you know, you can sleep here. That's all we have. We don't have a bed. It's just a couple of newspapers. It's pretty nice and comfortable if we lay on top of each other, you know. Anyway, so on to the next part of the tour. Over here, we got the dock. The beautiful dock. It represents my dock, you know. Anyway.
Compensating
for something. This is the big boat that we use for log traveling, and this is the small boat that we use for log traveling. We are gonna make this eventually. We're gonna change this from a log boat to a moving base.
Oh.
And of course we got a shit ton of water collectors, because why save the turtles? That's a joke, guys. It's a joke. I'm just saying. It's a game. It's a fucking game. Relax. Anyway, then we got some more storage over here. Yeah, you can find your booze for all the alcoholics, you know. You got some bones for other things. Some arrows over here. You can put your weapons over here on these racks. And then... that sounded so wrong. Anyway, and there's usually armor here, but... yeah. On to the next part. So over here, we got some log storage. We got some food storage. We got some rock storage. We got some stick storage. You know, because everyone needs a good stick. Anyway.
Yes.
Some more food storage. And then we got our own beautiful little garden. That's as dead as my inside. Okay. On to the next part. For this one, we're going up. Come, get on. Whee!
Oh, it's an elevator.
Right. And then this is the exit. Do not fucking go onto the exit. You will die. Let's go this way. Whee! This is a long one. Yo, Josh, what's up, baby? How you doing? You like the boldness, Joshua? And then here we are at the main island, where we're going to be making our village, our houses, and all the rest, you know? Oh. Yeah, this is going to be the Box Nation village. Yeah. This is the only place where you can't be terrorized. So, very smart location. Yes, I've played this game way too much. Anyway, let's get back to the main island. Whee! So shiny. I should actually shave it, dude. What do you guys think? Should I shave the head? Just jump off before you come this side? Like, yeah. Oh!
Okay, that was quite
fast. Yeah. So, when you come back this way, we don't have a wall blocking you, so you could go flying onto the main island, which is very scary. But yeah. What do you think about the base, bro? You like it? It's a fucking dope base, eh?
It is. Wait, I'm cold.
Dude, my game is fucking out. Fuck off. I want to play my game, bro. I don't want to click stuff on my stream. There we go. Should he go completely bald? Everyone vote no. I think that's a horrible idea. Let's quickly grab some foodies, grab some cold drinks, and then we go for a stock run, you know?
Okay.
Don't take more than 4 cold rings, please. And don't take more than 4 pieces of meat. Don't refresh yourself now with the cold drink. If you need water, come drink water at the water collection thing, eh? Food is over here on the other side by the elevator. Need some alcohol. Grab some more alcohol. Alright, so we're ready. You don't have any weapons or anything on you right now, do you?
Just a spear.
Here, take my upgraded spear.
Oh. Thank you.
Chance. Is this the new one? No, I don't have the new one. I'm a broke bitch, bro. Alright, let's go. Wrong way. This way. Let's go. Don't jump off, I'm just bringing down the elevator. Dark Angel, what's up? Great game, it is a great game, dude. I played this thing so much. What do you guys think about my base, chat? You guys like the base? I can't. Fuck's sakes. There you go.
I don't know if I can get this.
Is your forest open for everyone? Yes, it's over for everyone who has been added. Yeah, we got a pretty nice base, dude. This is the main island. This is just where we get stock and where we keep our stock. I'm gonna build some more bases over, like more houses for more stock, and then that side is gonna be like the actual place where we live, because that's the only place where that fucking sausage thing can't get you. The sausage thing can still get you, because that thing can fucking jump and fly. Watch out for the trap.
Oh, I'm getting so close.
While we're here and some of these trees have regrown, will you grab us a cart real quick so we can send some wood over? Yeah. We got some kind of bowls with us. So we'll be ready for a fight. Oh, and we got the big boys as well.
There is a lot of
them. Where the fuck did he go? He just climbed a tree and I can't see him. How you doing today, Dark Angel? Hope you've been doing good. They fucking ugly, eh? There's a lot of them, dude. We need these bones, bro. Which one haven't I burned yet? Oh.
Ooh, okay. 3 of them on me.
Oh shit. And Ace is dead.
I need to get out of here.
Yeah. Fine.
You can heal up.
Yeah, you can use food to heal. need to kill these guys because I want the we need the bones. I'm glad you're doing good, dude. I'm doing amazing, bro. Couldn't be doing better. I'm wasting a lot of fucking arrows on these useless pieces of shit and really wasting a lot of time. Oh, fuck, I'm down. No! Someone can get me, that would be amazing.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'm out. Why is there so many of them?
Because we're on day 40. On hard mode.
I understand now.
Your trash, kid.
Heal up. Can't hit you.
Someone bait them away so that Slopper can get me. Ace, bait them away so that Slopper can get me. You need to hurry, I'm halfway dead. I'm free, there's none of them on me. Someone can raise me.
Oh, okay, now
it's fine, we can get you just now. I'm just dipping to the bows because I'm low. Oh fuck, I forgot how slow this katana is. Oh dude, I'm so dead. Ooh. I'm coming back to you now. I love being ghosted by people though. I never ghost you, what do you mean, bitch? Need some meds. Lopper, why the fuck are you all the way over there? Did you just die? Ace?
Yes.
How far are you before you die?
Like halfway.
Halfway, fuck, okay. I might still make it.
Loading bars above the eyes.
Zero, what's up, dude? What game is this? This is the forest, dude. Oh, for fuck's sakes, dude. I might not make it.
It's fine.
I'm trying though.
I can restart if I need to.
The plane is pretty close as well, so like it's not a big hit. Don't restart, I'm on my way. Ace, did you restart? Cause
yeah, I restarted.
Okay. Can't you combine those? It takes you all the way back to the plane.
Yeah.
I'm gonna quickly max out this shit, bro. How much teeth do I have? Oh shit, I'm dead. Played this before, but I don't remember it. The contraptions you guys using? You most likely didn't unlock them. I have been playing this game for quite some time. I've completed it a couple of times. I've unlocked a couple of secret builds. I know pretty much a lot about this game, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that's Max. Okay. It's sad that you can't upgrade this thing, though. Poisoned weapon, that's all you can do with it. I want the other... That's not bad, okay.
You have played Sons of the Forest too much, I forgot how to play this game.
Yeah. It takes you a while to, like, get back into it.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck off, man. Why? Where are these guys fucking coming from? I'm dead. Usually they make noises, bro. Broski, what's up? How do I transport my PC and monitors? I just put it in the bucket. I just transport it as is. I plug out everything as it is and I just transport it. Just take out your GPU. Monitors, what I usually do is I just wrap them in a blanket and put them on the back seat. Don't put anything on them and don't fucking put them anywhere where they can break. Just take out your graphics card. That's the only thing you have to take out, like, or remove. Can someone come raise me quickly? Or are you guys dead? Slopper, as welcome. Join Discord, bro.
Why can't I eat raw meat?
You can eat raw meat. I'm about to die, guys. I'm about to die. I'm at the base. I'm pretty much safe. Oof, dude. At the base, at the, like, exit tower. About to die. 15 seconds left.
I'm coming.
Yay. Oh, and they're on us again. Just go in here. Junior. Flopper, you can just come in here. I wish I could be here, but I have more One Piece to watch. Which hand the next one? Thank you, Doggo, and hi, bro. How you doing? Enjoy your One Piece, bro.
Ooh, I love One Piece.
I don't watch anime, bro. Dang.
One Piece is the only anime I've watched. Great story, man.
Let's see. Dude, I'm fucking getting two hit and I'm dead.
Oh, no, no.
I need armor, bro. We need the bones, dude. I can't. This is fucking annoying. How do you get money from it? So, streaming is very, 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 very fluctuating. Streaming, you only make money from people. Like the people who watch your stream. Saxon, how you doing today, bro? So, the only way you make money on stream is when people donate to you. But you have to be monetized for that. If you stream on YouTube, you could get paid by ads. Need armor, bro.
Luckily, they can't swim.
Luckily. Oh, shit! Dark Angel coming in with the gifted. Oh my fuck, I just missed that so badly. That's not even funny. Thank you so much for the gifted sub there to Surf, dude. I appreciate you. Oh, I hit both. Nice. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, bro. Oh, gosh. I want bones, bro. I want bones. Come here, bitch. Come, bring them in here. I need bones.
Daddy.
Daddy. Johnny Sag, thank you so much for the follow there as well. Dark Angel, you're an absolute legend. You didn't need to gift, by the way. I really do appreciate it, man. Absolute legend. Where the fuck? I saw a tooth just now. Where's the other body? I literally... Oh, they fucked up my trap. Just came from TikTok, saw you live. Woo. Thank you, dude. I appreciate that, man. Don't take the bones, please. Flopper. Try Sons of the Forest with Mass Graphics soon. I don't have Sons of the Forest. Where's the fucking... We killed so many of them, dude, and now all of those bodies are gone. No. No, that's not what I need the bodies for. I need the bodies for armor. Johnny, where are you from, dude? What's your favorite game? And I appreciate you coming over, dude. That's absolutely amazing. Very few people actually come over from TikTok to come join you. If you guys need meds, I've got some on me. I need some new food. I got fucked up. We need to dub, bro. It's already... We're already late as fuck. We're never gonna make it to the cannibal base. Hey, see you on the other side, bro.
Alright, just now.
You know how the elevator works now? You saw almost how I use it. I'm from SA. Hey, let's go, baby. If you want to love, you come with me, bro. Ooh. Sloppy, you coming, bro? Use on yours way. How can I make more bags? Swimsuit spear bag. Fucking...
Beat him up. Okay, okay.
Wait, I'm not done. There we go. Okay, I'm happy. What hair? I've never had hair, Angie. What do you mean? I can't remember having hair. Guys, can you remember me having hair?
No.
Man, neither can I. No idea what Andrew is talking about. Anything interesting in these bags?
Not at all.
Yeah, come here. Come here. Got a geskenk for you. Open. We need to run, dude. It's starting to become night. We're never gonna make it to that base, bro. We're gonna fucking die. You have a problem? I also have one. And it's not you. Did you just steal my bones?
I said I got them, yeah. Keep them
up. Why are you stealing my bones, bro?
It's gonna put it back.
It's my fucking bones, bro. Don't take my bones. Angie, I cut it off yesterday for the cancer awareness stream. Oh, you can't make it faster, you can only make more damage. Is that all? Very serious about my bones, bro. The bones are still nothing. You're gonna see now. Come, let's run. It's dark, dude. We're gonna be fucked just now. Oh gosh, bro. We better run.
Did I see something?
Not at all. We need to run. Like run faster than the sun. We have a very far distance to travel. And it's about to be night. And we're on day 40. Look at the beautiful stars. It's so nice. I can't fucking see shit. I don't even know where I'm running, to be honest.
I'm just following you.
Did you say day 40? Yes, sir. We're on day 40 already. The worm only comes on day 100.
Ow.
So we're still far away from that. We need to gather a shit ton of resources, though. We need to get our boat ready as well before then. If you hear a big thump, run. If you hear a spider-like creature, run. If you hear a screech, run. If you hear someone behind you, you're dead already.
If you hear a noise, just run. No way.
I'm old, so maybe some. Nah. I cut it off yesterday. Marshmallow is the most Okay, so this is the big a-hole. I'm sure you've been here before.
Played this game years ago.
Okay, this is like the main part of the game. This is how you get to the end level. Oh no, one of the ways. You need to go down there though. Sorry, my stamina is low.
There's a big cliff.
Yeah, if you fall, you're dead. Unless you have a turtle shell, then you can maybe survive. I can't see shit, bro.
Me neither.
Selling seashells on the seashore while not seeing shit. Nah, lol, rabbit gave me a heart attack. Yeah, Brightside, I don't have the new one yet, dude. I would love to get the Sons of the Forest, but yeah. I don't like paying for games.
Give me a few hours, I might be able to give it to you.
Give me 1 second, I just noticed my Twitch stream disconnected. Did I just kick both of them out of the game? No, I didn't. Ace?
Yeah, I'm here.
Box. Yeah, my internet is fucked, bro.
Something happened.
Yes, my internet is fucked. Can you hear me?
Yes. Okay.
It's my Twitch stream and everything now back up. Yeah, it is. Just check to make sure that all the streams are working. Someone, please.
YouTube is working. Which I think is working out.
Yeah. Let's go. Yo, Box, I was playing Siege and this man called me useless, so I taught him a lesson and I ended up over doubling his skills. Lol. I love it when that happens on Valorant, bro. Like, a lot of people tune you shit on Valorant every single fucking day. And then they're doing worse than you. Ace?
Yes, I'm here. Okay.
Okay. Just run towards the pink flag.
Okay.
Is, everyone back in chat, guys? You guys, yeah? Cat's so quiet now. I know Brightside is yours, guys. I just said he's useless now and he never spoke in chat again. That sounds like something that I would do, honestly, bro. Dude, I need to go pee. My arm is so sore.
Yeah, I've always had a shoulder pain for me. The one you have now.
Oof,
it's there, but sometimes it's painful, sometimes it's noticeable.
No, I think I fucked up my muscle last night. So, oh god, run.
I'm trying.
You better fucking run, bro. If you die, I'm telling you now, I'm leaving you, bro. I'm sorry, but I'm leaving you. I'm out, bro. I'm out. I'm gone. Yo! Hey, let's go, Dark Angel. When you get to the pink flag, just go down the little cave.
Oh no. I'm gonna die.
Are you gonna die? Oh, that's a GG to you.
I'm like just now, yeah. Or not, but I don't want GG.
Can we get a GG there in chat for Ace? Ace is dead.
I'm not
RIP Ace, you will be missed.
What am I oh, yeah, okay, there you go. Buy the pink flag.
Hey Ace, how you doing? How's the floor there? You liking it? The floor is the floor nice. I'll come help you just now, man.
Thank you. Yeah, my stuff. Stamina is just load all time.
Yeah, I'm just quickly looting. Oh, dude, I already have too much of these. Watch alcohol. Oh, and I can't make clocks. Okay. Coming, Ace. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Fuck you, Ace. You're dead. You're gone, bro. I'm sorry. I'm leaving you. Come, let's go.
Wait.
Go
what am
kid.
I supposed to do here?
I just loot the boxes and shit on top first. So you'll see there's boxes in the little huts. There's like little boxes in the huts. Where you can find cold drinks, you can find some TNT, you can find a lot of cloth. Just grab everything that you can. And find rope, which I have too much of.
Find tennis balls.
Yeah, don't use the don't take the tennis balls. It's useless. I'll quickly just go grab some red paints as well.
I'm trying to see if I can find anything, but it's so dark.
Five guys. Okay. Yeah, it is fucking dark, dude. This game is very dark. Oh, I might die. Yeah, I might die.
No, no.
Fuck off. Yeah, what now? What now, bitch? What do you want to say now? Yeah. Yeah, now I got red paint on. What now, bitch? But nah, yeah, that's what I thought, motherfuckers. Don't you dare, bitch. Don't you fucking dare. I will bitch slap you. I will send you straight to your cannibal red guy. Ace, please tell me you're down in the cave.
I am coming down, okay. Ace.
Yeah, go down.
Hungry, but if I die...
Yeah, you don't want to come up right now, dude. There's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them.
Am I supposed to not go down?
No, don't go up. Do not go up. I'm coming down now.
I hear voices.
Look on Discord. What the fuck, dude? You made me quit my game for that? 9 months, Lopper. Sis, who falls his.
Fuck, stunk work.
Alright. So, you can come sleep here. You can go save there if you want. See, there's some stuff up here that you need to come grab as well. The alcohol, please. Please can grab the alcohol and the duct. Oh, for fuck's sakes, dude. Okay, there we go. Grab the alcohol and stuff. And the hairspray. There's some pills here as well.
I keep hearing the monsters. Are they here inside or?
Upstairs. There's a compass and a note here that you need to pick up.
I did.
Okay. Do I still have my compass and stuff? Yeah, I do. Some chocolates. How much do you have to play a game that you know a cave inside out?
Probably a lot.
Whenever he gets here to me.
Yeah, you need to make a fire to eat something.
Do you need food?
No, I have food. Oh, man, I just need to cook it.
Okay, then come here to me. I've got a fire.
Yes, I hope I'm going to buy
something. No, just come to me. I've got a fire. Watch your breath. Any day, nice. Wrong way, bro. Wrong way. Wrong way. Come this way. Other way.
Probably have to go back.
Yeah, you have to.
Hold on here. Unless you just put up my brightness.
Up here.
Come here.
There's nothing behind you. There's maybe like some things that you can take in here. There's like some rope. Yeah, that's it. There's rope.
Interesting.
Whee! Yeah, JB, it's a pretty nice game. Whee! I need one more. You can cook your meat down here, and then you can take a short lift and just jump down this rope. Don't jump down, go down the rope, because you will die. Bro, your live notification got me thinking I had a random DM. That's the whole point. How you doing, Sloth? It's not random, it's from me, bro. Bitch, what you mean? Been playing 5 years now. Oh, so you also know all the glitches and dupes and ways you can get around. Have you duped the final boss? Mad Fox, what's up, baby? My day is going absolutely fantastic. Yeah, we duped the final boss and then we made her a house on a hill. Oh, no! Did my red paint just come off? No, it didn't. Okay. Yo, dude, I would have been so pissed. Oh wait, but there's red paint down here, isn't there? Yeah, there is, okay. What did I want down here? Oh yeah, TNT and flares. Oh fuck, what I have. I have enough flares. I'll take the meds though. Oh, okay, I got one I'll give to him. Take some arrows.
I'm coming down.
Take the alcohol. What's this? Got those. I have enough motherboards. I have that axe already. And I have a lot of cola. Let's drink some cola.
Oh, it's a long way down. Okay.
Yeah, it is a long way down. Take that duct tape. Can't take the rope. Okay, so, firstly, come take this pulley by me. Hello, bad player. How you doing, Mad Fox and Sloth? I hope you guys had a fantastic day. Here, take this pill by me. Don't drink it. Just keep it in your inventory. Okay. Come take all the shit that's all over here. There's a couple of flares. There's some cloth. There's an axe over here. There's some cold drinks. Put on that red paint as well.
Ooh.
Oh, shit, Ark. That's unfortunate, bro. Have you talked to Steam? How is everyone's day? Who's popping in, for those of you guys who's popping into the stream now? I hope you guys had a fantastic day. I appreciate you popping in. Dude, Ace, while you loot quickly, I'm just gonna go take a pee and get some ice, dude. Done it all in this game? Dude, there's so much you can do. There's so many different endings. There's so much fun cuck you can yawk on. The game might be, like, literally 2 hours to finish, if you know what you're doing, but you can play for fucking years on this thing. I'll be back now. Oh. Don't do anything stupid. Don't die.
No, I won't. I'm just watching a stream while doing this shit.
Oh, I'm gonna lie, I can build a couple of good builds on my main every corner is detailed. Well fucking done, dude. Yeah, I'm not that hectic into this game. I play it every now and then, fuck around and just yock cock on. And have fun. Oh. Ugh, no. My stream disconnected again. What the fuck is going on with the internet today? I can't, bro. That's the third time it's disconnected in an hour's time. What the fuck are they doing with the internet this time?
Is it throttled or not?
No. Uncapture. 0 viewers, because my fucking stream is puskak.
Right.
No.
Welcome back here, Skinner.
Okay, I guess I'll
put you in a piece of
the
Get your new ones. and get a new one. Look, chat. Look. Look. A survivor boxer. A survivor boxer. And queen boxer. Lava. Sorry about your shoe. I apologize. Sorry guys, I do apologize about the internet, man. I don't know.
I think it worked perfectly normal on YouTube, the stream.
Yeah, it's supposed to work normal. It won't end on YouTube or Kick when my internet dips. But I have disconnection protection on Twitch as well. So like when my internet dips, the stream goes into protection mode and it like doesn't allow it to end. Alright, let's go. You got everything in ya?
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
Twitch does not last forever. Help.
Sorry, just stand away from me real quick. My game's fucking around. There we go. Okay. Whoop!
Oh, say no.
Well,
are you outside of the map?
Maybe.
There's a lot of dead babies. Oh, that's sweet. How did you even manage
Where are you, Ace?
Yeah, I was where you were.
Are you where I were? Okay. Okay. So you're like down here somewhere. I can see your light. Am I gonna die if I fucking fall through this? I feel like I'm gonna die if I fall through there. This is kind of very sad because I'm about to lose all my shit now. I'm not gonna have any of my stuff anymore.
Is it not like a safe place to die so you can maybe get your stuff? Or...
Go stand where we were standing.
Inside the cave.
Yeah, inside the cave.
Okay.
Is that the end of the cave?
Yes. Not the end.
Go stand at the, like, almost at the end of the cave.
Okay. Oh yeah, on top of me.
Yeah. I slipped through somewhere here. Don't shift. I need to see your name. And I just find a nice spot. Try and glitch back through.
I do the same thing in there, but swing your hammer.
That's what I'm gonna do. Because that is one of the ways that you can glitch through the map. If I can just find where it came through. Oh, there. Okay. Wait. Ooh. 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 Yeah.
You can do it.
This is where all those Skyrim games come in, bro. Hey, Ace. Can you see me?
Yeah. I can see your name, yes.
I can see you.
Oh, no. Keep my head through.
You're enjoying that side of the world. Kind of dark on this side, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of scared. Hey. Oh, fuck, now I'm completely stuck.
Oh, okay, well, at least made it through.
Yeah, but now I'm stuck.
Can you not break the box?
No.
No.
Let me see if I can maybe. Okay. I'm gonna have to get back out.
On the bright side, you can die safely.
On the bright side, I can die safely. I know I can glitch through. I was almost there. It's just not allowing me that last bit. See if I do this way. I like everything that's blue. Like the color of my room. Let's try a bit more this way. I'm gonna have to leave myself so I can die. Build a sled? Don't have enough sticks.
How much sticks do you need?
A lot. You won't have enough.
Boxing, no.
Deep sticks with metal chair. Cons. Because you can only add one stick at a time. Oh, GG. Run.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Nice knowing you.
Nice knowing you too. I'm invincible. I am invincible.
That
oh wait, it's my armor. It's destroying my armor. Wait. Oh fuck, I can't take it off. Oh. Is it destroying my armor? Thank you, Wieland. I appreciate it, man. I'm invincible, dude.
Alright.
I can't take damage.
Dynamite, did you?
No, I can't take damage. I'm not taking damage.
Maybe if I spear attack you.
Maybe, yeah, try and like... I don't take damage, bro. Oh, wait, I took damage. Keep doing that. I don't know how I just... There we go, okay.
Keep going?
Yeah, keep going.
I'm sorry, but there's a spot of better good. like whatever, but
and 3, 2, 1 last one. Last one? There we go.
I kinda like the new
haircut as well, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, just need to wait.
Oh. No, you officially did. I'll just wait for you, just wanna go to the bathroom.
Let's go on an adventure. Waar je haren maar, haren zijn je asblok. My shit's gonna disappear, bro. Sorry, I just wanted to get my Twitch stream back up quickly. Great, so there's a fatso right here. And I'm dead. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, bump. Ah, there we go, Twitch stream is by. All good. Hey, let's just check if YouTube is working there again. To restart my Twitch completely. No, I'm still on my way.
Yeah, still
so hopefully. Okay. So hopefully I make it. Because it disappears after 5 minutes.
I'm sure you'll make it.
I'm not sure. Why did that voice sound so familiar? Who just spoke?
Spoke where?
Is nie moeder. Moeder het my in die nacht gesien. The Shay, what's up? Yeah, I know the gameplay is gone. I'm gonna change it back now. I just wanna go back to where I was and get my shit back before. I don't wanna risk losing it, dude. I have so much stuff on me right now. I'll put the gameplay on for you guys just now, sorry.
Are you in the cave now?
Yeah, I'm in the cave. I'm on my way. Because if I lose this shit, I'm gonna be very, very fucking disappointed. It's almost gone. It's almost gonna disappear. Boom, no, dude. Like it's a Abby, the Shay. Sorry, guys, my internet is a bit fucking buggy today. My stream has restarted 3 times now. And I had to properly end it and restart it. I don't know what the fucking issue is. Down myself down. there, almost there, almost there.
Almost.
Yeah, and it's almost gone as well.
How long do you have?
5 minutes. Oh, I don't know how much time I have left. I just know it takes 5 minutes for it to disappear.
Oosh. You'd be able to see it there.
Okay.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Let's go, GG.
I'm gonna take the paints as well. Let's take one of those. Alright, let's go back home so we can stock up the shit. Oh, I lost all my upgrades on my shit though. That's sad. Fuck off. There we go. It's fine. Do you know the rebreather glitch? I don't. There you go. Oh, bro, no, I have no fucking armor.
Yeah, you and me both.
Wow. It's weird to see you bold.
What's wrong with the mask?
Except for the fact that some parts are blue, some parts are white, and some part or looks weird. I kinda like it, dude. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I look pretty good with it. In my opinion, at least. Sorry, I just wanna turn my phone and stuff off here.
A lot of arms.
Oh, the light doesn't turn off if you glitch. Oh, that's actually nice. Need to learn that one. Oh, this video is at like 1,700 views in the first hour. Well done.
Oh, GG, well done.
Oh, that's a lucker. Usually within the first hour, I maybe get 1,000 views. Depends on how good the video is, apparently. And then other days, you get fucking 1,000 views in the first 10 minutes. You must run faster, Aspri. You must run faster.
Yeah, I'm low on stamina.
You slow as fuck, bro. You slow as fuck.
Hungry.
If you have it on and you're out of the water, open inventory and close it again, okay? Might have fixed it, to be honest. They still actually do stuff on this game.
Pretty
Where the fuck? Where did that other alcoholic bottle go now?
I picked it up.
You bastard! I just fucking... Oh, fuck. I don't think I don't want it. I literally just made some fucking... Molotovs. I'm just gonna go check if it's daylight.
You say that.
Yeah, you can save there, but I never put on the red paint, bro. Come, it's daylight.
You stop me.
Come, let's go.
My guy is slow at the moment. No stamina. Nothing to eat. Wait, do I even have
something to eat? Oh no, this red paint is also fucking gone. Oh, I'm fucked, dude. I'm so fucked. There's a thump thump here by me as well.
Wait, alright, snacks. Okay, let's go.
Alright, you ready for this? Because I know I'm not. Oh, nothing much, you know, just follow me.
What is that thumping?
What thumping? I don't hear thumping.
That doesn't sound good. Okay, yeah, I'm the... I'm not gonna do this.
Where you going, bro?
I'm dipping.
Where you going? No, man, come back! Where is it? I don't see it. I don't see it. I don't see it. Oh, fuck.
I hear it, but I don't see it. Who are these people? Oof.
Oh, puss! You cat! I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Picked us up from grandma's house, and she hit her boyfriend in the trunk and drove a couple miles down the street. Yes, please.
I might die.
I need a jump scare sound alert.
Almost daylight.
Which one? I like this one. This one's pretty scary. From your achievements, but what you learn as you get older, every time you reach one, is you'll just make another goal that doesn't lead to freedom. See, some things about to happen that you can't imagine. At 24, you drop an album and you call it mansion. At 25, you put out therapy and gain some traction. Yeah, track number four,
What is a thumping?
What thumping? I don't know what you're talking about, bro. What thumping?
Don't play with me.
Where is it coming from, though? Can you hear?
That's the region.
It's actually
funny. Oh, there's the guy.
Wait. Do you see it? I need to kill it.
Yeah.
I need scary armor so we can dupe. Oh, that's not the thumb. That's the spider.
Yeah,
oh, there's the thumb.
Behind the thumb.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, you're dead, bro. You're dead. GG Ace. RIP Ace. Can we get an RIP Ace in chat real quick?
No.
Throw TNT at it, bro.
Wait, that's actually a good idea. Oh shoot, he's coming for me. Come at me, bro. Oh, they're not good at anything.
Ah, fuck me, dude. I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Where is the thing?
It's on me. Oh, I killed it. With my last blow.
Oh, it didn't out.
No fucking way. I killed it. You just threw me with this fucking...
Okay.
Come harvest this thing's meat and then give me the meat that it gave you. Where the fuck is the spider now? I want that one as well. Where's the fucking spider? No, she duped. Do I dupe that also with the thingamabob? Don't put it on, hey? Please do not put it on. Whatever you do. Oh, here it is.
I'm trying not to. Days. What is it?
When it's horror games, this is a horror game. What the fuck do you mean, bro? Come give me your...
Well, how do I give it to you again?
You have to combine it with your little... Give me my bob. Armor stand? Okay. No, you put it on, dude!
Oh no.
Harvest this one. You need to put it in the little tin thing. Put both the tin thing, combine the tin thing and the meat and the flesh, and then you say combine. You fucking bots! I somehow kill you just so I can take that piece.
Combine.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. Just want to grab some flesh as well, some food as well while we are here. Steals man's meat right in front of him.
I'm sorry.
I'm hungry. I need to. Do you have any sticks? Sticks?
Yeah, a few.
No need. Come fetch your food here when it's done.
Thank you.
I'm about to die. Don't take it yet, it's not done. Oh shit, no! Don't question the head, okay? Don't talk about it. I look so scary, I'm not gonna lie. Whatever you do, don't eat the head.
I'll try not to.
It will be cooked last, so let's just dub.
What is it, Sam?
It is a monster. Is this the sons of the forest or the forest? It's the forest, number one. Uno e number uno. It's funny how both of us immediately went to left. Like, number uno.
Daddy.
Ooh, you're still on your way? Don't use any of your like cold drinks or meds or anything. I had to use my meds. Please try not. We'll go for proper resource gathering just now. We get some more pills and stuff like that.
I might die. They're what? Chasing me.
No, just run, dude. Just run. Jump and run, jump and run, what? Jump and run. We'll get away out of
here. Just...
Yeah, give your stamina a bit of a break as well, hey? While running, though.
Wait.
My chocolate is for Malkwood. Did you just bring them to the guy that's standing AFK? Oh. No, you didn't. Okay.
Then might be behind me, but I'm not sure.
No, it doesn't look like it is. My chocolate is completely melted. I can eat this thing with a fucking spoon.
What happens if you could jump off here?
You die. What did you think? There's no load shedding today. Yeah, I don't want to go down the hole.
Yeah, I'm not going to.
I'm talking to Slapper. Oh, fuck! Oh, dear fuck! Oh, fuck!
What is that thing? No, I'm not down.
I'm dead.
Oh.
We're both dead.
No, I'm dead.
We're both dead. Don't give up. No, I do not have the gun. Unfortunately for me. Slapper, where are you, dude? I'm gonna try and make it to you if I can. Haven't you beaten the game? Yeah, we have. That's not the final boss. The final boss is a creature like that. But the longer you play, the more creatures come out. And the bigger creatures.
It's fighting babies or something, I think.
Almost there, bro.
some baby creek. I'm about to die just now.
I can't run, unfortunately. It's still on you?
3, 2, 1.
I'm sorry, Ace. No! No!
I'm sorry. I'm on the life of the little bit. Yeah, that's a long trip back.
Mm-hmm. How are you?
What?
Who the fuck is Russian Bunny? You enjoy that, bro. I'm out. Hello, Russian Bunny. This game is goated. Donkey Nuts is pretty nice, dude. I like this game.
Yes, sir.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Did you also die?
No.
Daddy.
I just saw that. The gremlin is behind me.
Nani?
I'll try to accept just now, bro. I'm just gonna go fetch my shit before it disappears.
Is near.
I'm almost here. Don't take my stuff, man.
I see nobody with this. It is even mine.
Yeah, that is yours, yeah. Okay. You'll see there's a big skull over your name. If it's yours.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ach, and you, for fuck's sakes. Fuck!
I just want to fucking lead, bro. I just want to
lead. I don't have any stamina to fight this thing. Please leave me alone, bro. I'm gonna run on the edge, hoping you'd probably trip a fall. Leave me alone, bro. I have money for you.
Are you still alive?
Yes.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Yeah,
Sharnay, thank you so much for all the gifts there. I appreciate you. Guys, I'm about to die. Let's see the headset then. There is none. There is none. No headset dents at all. You are a fucking clutch master. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I extracted the thing. What a plant. I don't know, potentially you ran away from it.
Emotional damage!
Yeah, fuck for your little box, weg. Oh my gosh. Ultra! You're making my PC lag! Busted. It's all good, no worries. Yeah, I forgot to put a timer on those. Usually my alerts have a cooldown timer on it so that people don't spam. No worries, Mr. Ultra, you didn't know. It used to be very funny when people like spam the alerts and shit, but at a point it got so fucking annoying, I just couldn't with it anymore. You'll see everything else has a countdown, cooldown timer for 1 minute. Except